Download and extract the intro template. It's a MOGRIT file, and will work best in Adobe Premiere Pro. Link in the description below. Now, go to the Window menu and click on Essential Graphics to open the panel. Follow me and let's import the intro. Now, locate and drag the intro template to the timeline. Click on the template and go to the Edit tab to customize the intro.